Nearly 10 years after his death, a Greenfield police officer's family is getting a very special gift in his honor. The Thin Blue Line Dog Project donates service animals to the families of fallen officers across the country. Well, this month they gave Officer Will Phillips' family this guy named Ace. The group posted these photos on Facebook of their meeting. Officer Phillips was killed in a hit and run back in 2010 while riding his bike.